Hello guys, welcome back again to another video. I hope you are all doing well. And last video में बहुत भसर मच गया भाई, literally मतलब मैं मरते मरते बचा हूँ, ठीक है, मरते मरते. और आप लोगों को मेरी बात में यकीन नहीं हो रहा है तो वीडियो आप चेक कर सकते हो, उसका लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में दिया हुआ पिछले पार्ट का. एंड इस पार्ट में हम और भी नए नए चीज़ें एडवेंचर्स करने वाले इस वर्ल्ड पे, तो आगे कैसे कैसे मॉन्स्टर्स मिलते हैं. भाई वो मछली को देख के मेरी सच में फट गई भाई, मछली खाना भूल जाऊंगा मैं. एनीवेज लेट्स बिगिन.
Isn't she a beauty? Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time. So unlike my poor old girl. I wonder how fast it can go on a straight line, huh? We'll have to ask Chris about that. Though, with all the destruction, is there anything such as a straight line anymore? But this crest, is really a risk taker, taking this tiny thing on such a journey.
Artyom, come up here. I have something to talk to you about.
Hey, how much
Thank you, Artyom.
Hello, Artyom.
I don't know how to thank you.
ओके, मैंने अपना हेल्थ ले लिया है एंड नाउ मुझे थोड़ा एमो चाहिए. एक्चुअली मेरे पास एमो बहुत सारा है लेकिन मैं लेके रखूँगा, पता नहीं कब काम आ जाए. दैट इज़ अ थिंग यू डोंट नो. और इस गेम में एमो की ज़रूरत बहुत होगी, तो आप अगर आप लोग ये गेम खेलना जाएंगे तो आपको एमओ का ध्यान रखना पड़ेगा. Where are you?
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young. But if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.
Yeah, not over.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing.
So, are you ready for that final push?
Wow,
where did you get this? God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders.
This is a bad idea.
Artyom, the team took the long way around to the port.
But isn't there a way?
Follow me, but four at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here. He's repairing something, so this seems to be the best spot for quite a bit.
Well, Artyom, we're all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Okay, well, it's high time we started. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Crest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
Look! You could climb aboard there! I'll distract them, you get
attention,
on!
Attention, on your left!
Hide here and wait for them to pass.
Check it out.
What's the point? Do you have to look for more stuff to do?
Well, I sure don't like it, but we gotta check.
All right, let's do that.
I'll avenge you if you get here.
Yeah, sure. Just don't shoot my ass, though, okay, you avenging angel?
On your left.
you doing?
He's hiding somewhere, and I want him found ASAP. Get to it.
Shit, what is your situation? Who's that?
Hey!
See?
Open fire! He's been spotted!
Ah, this will not easy, I know. Just die now. But go on the boat. Ah.
I see the enemy over there at the bunch of sandbags. Man down. Man down.
Guy's not dead.
At the campfire! That's what he is! I got his pin down! Strike!
Bro, मैं इसको silent करना चाहता था लेकिन नहीं होगा भाई बहुत hard I think मेरे लिए थोड़ा hard है shooting man ah enemy killer Someone is close.
Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Great job, Artyom.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great. it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Guys, I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor.
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning break.
ब्रो मैं इस मिशन को साइलेंटली करना चाहता था लेकिन कोई जगह ही नहीं मिल रही जाने के लिए
Artyom, it's Duke. You're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. Well, it used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine, блядь. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now.
All the best.
Hey, you are sure? Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Oh, you're so funny!
Jackass, блядь.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Whoever gets there first wins. Break a leg.
Rip the whole side apart. Head to run the barge, sure.
Artyom, Duke, the Aurora is quietly moving into position. We'll be ready to act on your signal.
Roger that. We're on it. Over.
Just like Father Salandius foretold.
Who arrived?
Satan's slaves! It's like you missed the morning sermon.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
But it's so early. Just tell me what he said.
All right. Heretic actually arrived right at the ceremony. Our guys rushed over to save the Holy Father, and the heretic killed the monster. They say he wouldn't touch you if you surrendered, though. He also
you see, his Simon's back.
Back?
But he and Greer now to eradicate all the demons. You don't just come back after that. Well, ask anyone. They got captured by heathens, but a heretic, one of the new ones, freed them.
Old Simon just got cold feet, that's all. All the stories people tell not to go.
No, he did not. He came back and with a huge fuss got his way too. Now that we will be praying for that heretic is like Simon.
You know, I've been thinking, what do those heretics want here?
For a heretic? It would please God though, that's Simon. What next?
Then what's so nice
then
over
he just
there
made
the
sign of the cross, kissed the altar, and went back to the demons.
Yes, what about Kirill?
Where?
He's the one who's going to do the praying. Father Selectus himself went his
way. We are the chosen ones.
Yes, not everyone is created the same. God save Simon's soul.
Don't you worry so much.
I just came.
Okay, I just came in the same place.
God save his soul.
And we didn't go to fight a demon.
Well, you know what?
Now you don't know what's worse. It's been a month since anybody returned from a trip to the House of the Fish.
What's over there? Is it people return from demon killing trips or what?
Nothing. How about that kind of thing?
Well, what the hell?
Really?
Why is it so good that the heretics lived?
Who likes it there? I don't get it.
Well, just don't need to change your mind. Take a bite now.
Alright.
Fish?
No.
How long it has been since I ate
anything.
Looks
like it was nothing. Not that I really want to talk about it.
God Almighty and just, shield us from the touch of evil, and the breath of evil, and from its temptation.
Who goes there? Did you see it? Over there?
How to throw that can? Oh, I am pressing Q. Stuck here.
This curse is this the enemy cave to the fools, so that they would fancy themselves above reproach, above God, and more powerful than him. Amen, my children. For the electric current, his Satan's temptation and his poison. Only those who reject electricity will be allowed into the kingdom of God. Only those who remain unsullied by its corruption will be let through by this army.
Glory to the fish!
So let us not fear the heretics at our door. The ones who would attack our cloister. Even with their iron feet standing before us, stinking of machine oil and shining its heretical light upon us, we will not falter. Let us steel ourselves against
them. I can wait for him to come here.
In our hour of glory, amen.
Amen.
So let your hands stay the enemy's servants with no rest or mercy. For we carry out the will of our Lord. And it is his retribution and punishment for their sins that our enemies will receive. And all who stand before our gates shall scatter like dust in the wind. His will be done.
His will be done.
We'll never get past this starfish.
Artyom. Look, old man, we're just passing through. Let us go peacefully, our guys won't shoot, or this place is going bye-bye. And Katya, you don't have to worry about her anymore, understood?
For deceiving Katya, you must pray to the Lord for forgiveness. But for murdering my children, the children of God, you will burn in hell until the end of days!
We left Volga behind. The endless expanses of Russia stretch before us now. Regretfully, Duke was not destined to see them. Was his death a fault of mine? Was everything that happened on the bridge? It could be. It's a cruel world that we live in, and it's not our responsibility to fix it. We only wanted to pass through. And it was not my fault they screamed for blood. Their zealousness reminded me of the metro, where people are indoctrinated into a lie. That the world is dead and there's nowhere to go. Anyone who questions it gets fed a different lie, that the war is still going on. Here it's electricity is a sin. Same difference, really.
Really sad for what happened to Duke, but we have to move on.